lighting's not doing too good. Let's see if it closes. Wasn't that bad? If any elevator in this mall needs its fan on, it's this one, and I really don't see how you would turn it on either. There's only a light switch and a car top inspection switch. This elevator does have a fan though. Capacity is 4,000 pounds, which is actually not bad for an elevator this size. Well, Whitman's only 2,500. That's all.